Is there a relationship between the faces, vertices, and edges of a straight-faced solid? Every straight-faced solid has faces, vertices, and edges. Take the example of a cube. This is how its three-dimensional view looks like. We need to find the number of faces, the number of vertices, and the number of edges in a cube. Let's count the number of faces first. It has six faces in all. Top and bottom, front and back, left and right. We write a six here. How many vertices does it have? Four at the top and four at the bottom. Eight in all. And how many edges? Pause the video and write the number of edges here. Let's count. Four horizontal ones at the top, four vertical ones in the middle, and four horizontal ones at the bottom. 12 edges in total. Now here's the important question. Is there a relation between these three parameters of a straight-faced solid? The answer is yes. For any straight-faced solid, if we add its number of faces to its number of vertices and then subtract the number of edges, we get one special number. And that number is 2. For a cube, 6 plus 8 minus 12 gives us 2. And this holds true for any straight-faced solid. Which are the other straight-faced solids we know of? Cuboid is one. It looks like this. A cube is nothing but a special case of a cuboid where the length, breadth, and the height are equal. So a cuboid also has 6 faces, 8 vertices, and 12 edges. And F plus V minus E will give us 2. Let's see if it works for other straight-faced solids. Do you remember what a square pyramid looks like? It is a figure with a square as its base and triangles as its faces. Square base and four triangles as faces. And what is a triangular prism? A prism is a three-dimensional solid which has identical and parallel ends and all flat faces. A triangular prism would look like this. It has two identical and parallel triangles at its ends and three rectangular faces. What do we need to find out here? We need to find the number of faces, the number of vertices, and the number of edges in each of the solids and see if F plus V minus E will give us 2. Okay, let's tackle the first solid, a square pyramid. How many faces do you see? There are 4 triangular faces and 1 square face. 5 in all. How many vertices? 1 at the top and 4 at the base. 5 vertices. And how many edges? 4 slant edges and 4 edges at the base. A total of 8 edges. We got F, V and E as 5, 5 and 8 respectively. And 5 plus 5 minus 8 will give us 2. So it worked for the square pyramid too. F plus V minus E gave us 2. This is called Euler's formula. For any straight-faced solid, F plus V minus E will always give us 2. Will Euler's formula work for the triangular prism too? Why don't you give it a try? Okay, so how many faces? 2 triangular faces at the ends and 3 rectangular faces in between. 5 faces. How many vertices? 3 at this end and 3 at the other, 6 vertices. 3 edges at the front face, 3 in between and 3 at the back face. 9 edges in all. What will be 5 plus 6 minus 9? Yes, we get a 2. We will always get a 2. That's Euler's formula. F plus V minus E will always give us a 2.